system don't know what your system
protect. Detective Griffin with civil defense. Safety in numbers begins to wane. And that's where they were. And that's where I watch. Immoral interlopers. Dark and sneak and snatch. Tracking the careless.
No.
I don't
know. Get to the house. Low skinny. Reaper.
Dear Bum, 2 months ago, thinking about the smile, you turned the corner of her mouth. Staring into the gloom, focusing on the fringes, the fraying edges where a herd becomes cows, heifers, steers, and calves. It's the unprotected perimeter where the simple defense of safety in numbers begins to wane. And that's where they wait. And that's where I watch for wolves. Immoral interlopers that lurk and sneak and snatch, tracking a careless calf and crushing its throat and their jaws. Jaws that need no justification. Jaws that know nothing but need. Nothing but the feeling of feeding, feeding, feeding as they lick the bleeding open wound with a passion not unlike a livid lust of love, and I know that passion. I know, riding my palomino, late into the night, thinking about that bitch I bought a beer from 2 months ago, thinking about the smile that turned the corner of her mouth into a pouting pit of passion, need, and hope, as I stared, and she walked away. Burning a hammer into the heart of my desire. So tell me, someone, anyone, the outriding ravisher, programmed to pursue, rising to the tune of tiny whimpers like an angel in search of God, is it the wolf or is it me? And late at night, when the world is black and the wind blows and the wolf howls, like a starving shadow seeking its lost soul. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
Yeah.
didn't warn me. Pretending not to care. Everything is black. Everything is black. Everything is black. If you look behind.
Thank you.
This is the man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing. No, it wouldn't be nothing. No, it wouldn't be nothing. No, it wouldn't be nothing. Not a woman. Not a woman. Without a woman or a girl, you know, man makes the car to take us over the road, and man made the train to carry the heavy load, and man made the electric light to take us out of the dark, and man made the boat. The boat for the one like Noah, baby.
Dream number two. asleep if it was a dream, but, well, I was asleep in the dream, and then I woke up with this thundering and crashing as something huge and dark, like a flying whale, wedged its way into the sleeping car, pushing and shoving. And I found myself riding the whale deeper and deeper into the sleeping car. To the sounds of pain and people dying all around me got louder and louder. Then I was finally thrown up into the air and landed on the tracks. And a coat came down on my back. A coat made out of beaver skins. And I kept thinking about those poor, skinless, naked beavers wandering around, and I felt so bad. Then, suddenly it was later, and we were trying to do a show. So many people were dead, we couldn't do it. I mean, how can you have a trapeze act when there's no catcher? Nobody to grab folks when they fly through the air. Just two guys and a girl in tights going back and forth and back and forth. Then everything changed, and it was a funeral with a giant grave with 50 coffins in it. The grave was surrounded by elephants, stone elephants, standing on pedestals like they were guarding the dead. As the band came marching up, playing the entry of the gladiators. Da 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 da. And it got closer and closer and louder. Da 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 da. Until it woke me up and I cried.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah!
So I'm left all alone because my father bought the farm and now I can't afford the pharmacy to get shot.
I ain't no, no, for sale.
I am so.
Thank you. heart is so sore. 6 more miles, leave my darling ever on this earth to best friend I ever
6 more miles to the graveyard. 6 more miles long and sad. 6 more to the graveyard. Leave the best friend I ever.